Back to the channel. This is 100-day challenge on MATLAB Loop. So the task for today is very simple. We are just going to find a square root of a given series. Okay. So in square to find a square root, you have the formula you have a command like sqrt of. Okay. So you can just simply type sq. Okay. Let me just show you in the command window. Okay. So here sqrt of some 25. So 25 square root of 25 is 5, right? So this is the command, this is the function used in MATLAB, okay, for finding a square root, okay. So I'm not using this command to find square root, rather I'm using just this symbol, okay, this cap symbol and 0.5, okay. So square root is nothing but, a power of 1 by 2, right. So that is what I have written here, okay. And it is a given series, like in the last video and before that video we have find sum of n numbers and multiples factors of n numbers, right? So in a similar way, we are just going to take off that multiply symbol and we are just going to put up this cap and 0.5 symbol, that is exponent symbol and 0.5, that's it, okay. And each time I'm going to store it in a vector, okay. So vector name is square root underscore v, and my n value goes from maximum value to the minimum value. That is, if I give n to be 5, then it goes from 5 till 1. If I give n to 8, then it goes from 8 till 1. Okay, so this is how it works. You can also perform this this program using for loop also. Okay, for loop also, but I have just done it using while loop. Okay, now let us go run and see how this program works. Okay, so now already I have given, this is the square root of given series, the function name, and I have given from 9. Okay, so square root of 9 is 3, square root of 8 is 2.8, square root of 7, 6, okay, 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. Okay, so like we can give 25, so 5, so square root of 5 is 25, then 1, 3, can you see here? So this is how you can find the square root of a given number without using square root command and also using a loop called while loop. You can just perform the same function using for loop. You can try it from your end and also you can post the output and also code in the comment section below. Okay. I hope you're clear with this topic. We'll meet you in the next session. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.